thought there must be an easier way to do this. So I had Charles James in one of the hand blow. Three outs with the two bowls, the whole thing rotated. He played the bowling bowls like a keyboard. It's a great idea, and many composers wrote for it.